Hello everyone, and welcome to the VFX Rendering Channel. I'm Ryu. Today, I will make a tutorial on creating mesmerizing particle movements using curl noise and thinking particles in Cinema 4D, and with no plugins. The particles will be spinning similar to the whirling dance, a form of spiritual expression where dancers connect with the divine through movement. You can learn more about curl noise and thinking particles from these two Maxim training videos. I also get inspiration from them for today's video. First thing first, let's choose a picture and infuse the curl noise effect in it. I've chosen a picture of Buddha to resonate with the spiritual essence of the whirling dance. Here, you can use a plugin such as X Particles to make it faster and easier. But I will show you how to do the swirling particles without any plugins in this video. Now, let's lay the foundation. I will harness the power of field force, orchestrating movement through Expresso, and crafting the particles using thinking particles. Now, the magic begins. I will create the gradual formation of the Buddha's face. I use a McGrath tracer to record intricate paths of the particle's movement, then use a shader to infuse vibrant colors into the moving particles and attach a cloth simulation tag for dynamics. Ta-da! Look at what I've made. It's a serene Buddha face formed from swirling particles. Just like how dance tells a story, my art here has its own special meaning. Thank you. feel free to explore, experiment, and infuse your creativity into your own projects. Enjoy the dance of creation. See you.